Could you help us out, Cully? You there? Stop pretending you can't see me. Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I? You there. Could you help us out, Cully? You there. Stop pretending you can't see me. Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I? What'd you go and do that for? Oh, yes. I remember. Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. Oh, what a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me. Or, well, if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value. Well, then I'd be of some real use to you, I reckon. Right, but I'll need a moment. I'm frightened of them. So I have to gather myself. My knees start knocking, just thinking about that god-awful cave on the shore. Right, I'm...
Yes, right this way. Right this way. Welcome, valued customer. Come, trade in our wandering emporium. Please, buy something. I'm hungry. I've been hungry so long. Please?
always a... the howl of a wolf. In the Mistwood, I suppose he must still be skulking about. I know. Why not meet him for yourself? Next time you hear the wolf's howl, make this signal right under the source. Oh, don't fret. There is nothing to fear. I just have an inkling the two of you might hit it off. Goodbye.
Who goes there?
Kali sent you, did he? Ever the bloody busybody. Maybe to him you don't seem so strange.
The name's Blythe. I'm looking for a man who goes by Darrowell.
He fled somewhere nearby. Or so I've heard. Come tell me if you find him before I do. I can offer you ample reward.
Darrowell is nothing but a traitor.
And in need of a fitting end to his tale.
Darrowell isn't...
And in need...